earlier I was wondering why the fuck I was doing some certain movements. It looks like my cat was laying on my controller. Yeah, so that could have had something to do with it. Or maybe I just suck at the game and hit buttons without noticing. But it certainly looks like it was her. I don't need a player too. Take down some more juice, which gives me an opportunity to capture some motherfuckers. Then I'll go take the capital. Capital? Castle. Castle. Building. Big fortress thingy. I know words. Oh, great, one of these fucking missions.
In the Second Age, we honored Tirith, the virtue of vigilance. We watched our enemies closely, only to be deceived by Sauron in the guise of a friend.
I do not at all get how to fly this. What the fuck?
The Second Age, we honored
Tirith. Great, I don't even know what I'm supposed to be protecting.
The virtue of vigilance. We watched our enemies closely, only to be deceived by Sauron in the guise of a friend.
Trying to launch a fireball, not jump off the dragon, but whatever. It still worked out.
True vigilance means watching friend and foe alike.
Improvise, adapt, especially overcome, Mordor, something like that.
Ally can become enemy in a heartbeat.
Should have got a skill point for that, right?
Mounted, we will carve through the War Chief's forces. Speed is our ally, and his doom.
Give me an order, boss!
Seems like these fortresses have the same archetype. Maybe I shouldn't be in this zone yet.
But some things were lost forever.
That's it. Some things are lost forever. Okay.
What did this device do? Probably nothing. The Numenoreans experimented too much and perfected too little.
They're all too high for me to capture.
Of Mordor, and I liked it. I have embraced their venom. I have embraced their call. I am one with the spiders.
I'm going to rip out your stomach and then make you swallow it.
Such a sweet scent of suffering you've left behind. It made it easy to track you down. You'll never escape me.
Motherfuckers following me through zones and shit. And coming when I'm already fighting a bunch of guys. Too late to catch anyone else.
You are mine!
Get that fire hit! I'll do it!
Whatever this thing is, I'm eating it!
This fortress is a house of pain. It will still fall.
Yourselves men of quality, but it looks like you're being buried under Uruks of quantity.
Try it again, you.
What the fuck just got me?
If you had let me take you alive, we could have done so much more together. Still, I will be sure to make full use of your stinking corpse.
I have absolutely no idea how I just got killed. That's an attention thing. And now I gotta track down this guy for revenge.
I'm on the arm.
Many, capturing too few.
It has long been customary for the people of Minas Ithil to offer an amphora of water or wine to any visitor from beyond our walls. Such travelers were rare, especially recently, and making the trek to the frontier almost guaranteed a thirsty guest. But when our need was greatest, no one from Gondor came to our gates, thirsty or otherwise.
This amphora, it is older than it appears.
Just as well we reclaimed it then. The orcs would sully it with their grog.
Huh. strength in those arms, such power and grace in those legs. And I pride myself on being able to spot those things. I'm a bit of a collector.
Grimp.
Fast freeze! Can't wait to chop him off! My family!
I love when the camera angle goes
What's
like
this?
That. Now he's deranged, so if I capture him, I got a deranged guy. I assume that means he'll attack his allies and stupid shit like that. So is there a way down into a lower level of a cave or something? It wouldn't display on the map if there was.
Can't see a thing. I'll tell you about it.
Thank you.
I know you're here somewhere.
A stinking Ox will die.
Why can I not dominate? There we go. Welcome to the club, buddy.
I am yours.
Presumably there's some other little tunnel way. Okay, I'm still not seeing a way to get to this thing. Whatever, I got revenge in to do. Man, it's been a while since I got killed, like, not in a mission by complete bullshit. Killed by my incompetence. Because I don't even know what killed me, which means it's very much my fault. Okay, there's an underground level somewhere. Because, yeah, that's the second thing I can't see. Fucking use shaders to show it's underground.
This won't hurt a bit. You are mine.
Don't worry. I'll take your limbs off so quick, all you'll feel is a whole lot of pain.
You fight like your arm's already off! Fine. I'm taking every
every piece of you! You will fall!
Get back up! I've got so much more delicious pain to give!
What the fuck?
I would show you real pain!
What the fuck?!
You're dying too fast!
I hit the thing fast enough! So, really? Twice now. Twice I almost killed that guy, and then something else that I don't even understand what killed me. I guess fucking bad luck.
These orcs are getting stronger.
In time, they will join us or fall. Feast is being held. The stench of grog is on the air. Skark.
No stealth, no arrows, no beast. Fine.
This mayhem in Mordor. I am the alchemist, and it's my job to bottle all that fury. You will fuel the Dark Lord's army, though you may have to die first.
Feed the machine! watch this! You will have power! You're just being repetitive! You can go faster than that!
You're too slow! Too slow!
We will do big things together! Die, you!
You planning on keeping this up?
Yes! Russo! Die!
Submit to me! I only kill true warriors! Time to feed Sauron's pets! Blade sharp!
Look at those arms of yours. Very nice. They look great on the wall of my tent.
Hmm.